All right, guys, we're going to show you a van rope.
Personally, I like to go ahead and put the wrist through and then wrap the thumb around, almost like you have a wrist wrap set up. Step on the van with one foot, and you're in a bent over position, chest up, butt out, and you are squeezing the back together. Obviously, you can just grab further down the band if you want to create some more tension and use heavier bands. Another option to do that with is if you got a post or something close beside you, you can do your row like this right here. So you can have it around the post and also do a band row in that position.
It's real versatile to have it on the foot because you can do that anywhere. Make sure you are squeezing the back together, pinching the shoulder blades.